look at the Schleich 2020 Baryonyx. Now, if you can believe it, this is actually not the first time Schleich has made a Baryonyx, as they made one way back during the Replicasaurus series, and it's about as bad as you'd think it would be, considering it was an old Schleich model. It essentially looks like what a Baryonyx would look like if it was known during the time of Crystal Palace. But either way, this Baryonyx is nice looking. It's, of the five models that were revealed for 2020, this is the one I was least interested in when I first saw it, but I ended up picking it up because it interested me more than the Postosuchus, and it looks pretty nice. Though, I will say, my first thought when I saw this thing was, hey, that looks like the Jurassic World promotional Suchomimus. And it does. Not to the extent that I'd call it a direct ripoff, but Schleich was definitely getting inspiration from that. Nevertheless, the figure does look pretty nice, and I am glad they borrowed from Jurassic World's Suchomimus rather than their actual Baryonyx, because that thing was so badly designed. Overall, the figure looks nice. The detailing on it is a little bit mainly just a bunch of scales covering the body, but it is nicely detailed in that sense. The scales aren't really that well sculpted, in my opinion, but they're there. Like other Schleich figures, the teeth are blunted in order to make them safer for kids, as is the claw here. The claw's there, but overall, it's not too bad. The colors on this figure are actually pretty nice. The dark blue, the yellow, and the pink eyes, actually, I really like those. It's just odd that I actually like those. I kind of like this weird skeleton motif that has going on, though unfortunately it does also highlight that it is a bit shrink-wrapped in the head area. So, overall this figure's not bad. It's not my favorite Schleich figure I've ever reviewed, but it's definitely not bad. So, if you feel like picking this guy up, go right ahead. If not,